ABC 10 News at 4 starts now.
Reopening day for favorite spots and industries around San Diego County. The last round of businesses getting the green light as families plan to return to normal with guidelines. Plus, the controversial Columbus statue disappears in Chula Vista. The city says its fate is still unclear.
The feelings across the country following George Floyd's death are ones that resonate with the black community in Tulsa, how their past is impacting protests. And companies are reevaluating how police are using their facial recognition software nationwide, the new oversight they're calling for.
Good afternoon. I'm Kimberly Hunt. First, let's get to a growing march for justice happening right now in La Jolla. Hundreds of people are peacefully protesting in support of Black Lives Matter. Let's get to ABC 10 News reporter Mimi Alcala, who's there with the crowd.